at some point during the activity. Alright? It cannot touch the ground. If it does touch the ground, the ball is dumped back to the